The skeleton of a mystery sea creature has washed up on a beach, baffling locals as to what kind of animal it could be. The strange creature was found at a beach in Canterbury, New Zealand, and was originally assumed to be an alien. The creature appeared to have toe legs and a tail, in addition to two wings, a fine set of teeth, and a long point protruding from its head. The skeleton gave Hannah Mary and her mother a huge shock when they spotted it while out on a beach walk, the New Zealand Herald reported. "My first thought was that it was something alien, but I was more fascinated than anything," Hannah said. The pair decided to take the creature to a taxidermist in the hope that they would be able to clear up the mystery. Unfortunately, the taxidermist was left just as stumped after inspecting the creature and decided to posit the question to Facebook. "Many people have guessed that it is, in fact, a skate. I would say a very deep water skate," one person commented. "Skates are a type of fish that have cartilage instead of bone, and enlarged pectoral fins attached to their heads, forming a disc-shaped body. Similarly to rays, their wings are often eaten."